I live in a system that doesn't often agree with my very existence. We're gonna start with James Baldwin, The Fire, next time. To be loved, hard at once and forever.
I hated this place so much. I hated the rich kids. I hated the professors.
To strengthen you against the loveless world. Yes, we were trembling. We have not stopped trembling yet, but if we had not loved each other, none of us would have survived.
And then I met other black folk that made it. And then I started to like it. I started to learn and study.
You were born where you were born and faced the future that you faced because you were black and for no other reason. The limits of your ambition were thus expected to be set forever. Have you ever even thought about what it's like to walk around Maine as a black person?
I didn't want this.
Do you think you're gonna be embraced by this culture? Do you think it gets any better once you leave here?
And then I learned just how easily that could all be taken away from you.